Malam ini kita akan unboxing 50 clues escape room style game from Noskers game. This is the first series of trilogy, The Pendulum of the Dead by Jeb Noskers, Leopold Part 1 of 3. The cover is really intriguing. Mari kita buka. Maria is locked up in a psychiatric ward and must escape finding her son before it's too late. The Pendulum of the Dead is the first episode of the murderous trilogy about Maria. There is a warning, this contains graphic violence unsuitable for children. QR code to watch how to play the series. Ini serial code. The Pendulum of the Dead, start here, do not shuffle the card from, turn this card over. Stop, turn the stack over, do not shuffle the card. Saya mencoba untuk tidak spoiler di sini. Number of layers 1 to 5, duration 90 minutes, 54 cards. 50 clues is an escape room style game puzzle, but in a format that can be played at home. Ini penjelasan anatomi dari kartu. Bagian pertama. My name is Maria and have to get out of this terrible place. I must save my son, the chosen one. Without his powers, King Leopold will kill us both and spread his evil. King Leopold did not die in 1909. His evil soul jumped from body to body up until now. With my son's help, I can find King Leopold and destroy him forever. I have planned everything very meticulously. I just can't remember much, but because of the medicine they force on me. Okay. Saya kira sudah cukup. Nah, ini semua kartunya dari yang awal sampai terakhir. Nah, ini the story continue in the next episode by Sleep. Ini part 2 akan kita unboxing segera. Itulah The Pendulum of the Dead, seri pertama dari Leopold.